Yay!
Hi, Christian.
Hey, you know what?
I'm right here.
There you are. Congratulations to you, sir. And here's what I was talking about. I believe third nomination. You won a Golden Globe previously for your work in Mr. Robot. Third time around.
Yes.
Nominated again this year. Congratulations. You tell me, this is a intense show. What do you think strikes the Hollywood Foreign Press about it?
Wow. Well, it is a very intense show. It is a very relevant show. It certainly reflects a lot of what's going on out in the world today. And I think that makes it something that the HFPA has certainly responded to in this way. So I'm thrilled to be a part of it.
There we go. We can hear the jazz in your voice. Speaking of which, let me just show you the category, Christian. Very, very good company you're keeping. David Harbour from Stranger Things, Alfred Molina from Feud, Betty and Joan, Alexander Skarsgård from Big Little Lies. He's a sign with flattery.
Yeah.
David Hughes from Fargo. Those are good people.
And I remember Alfred Molina. Remember him in Raiders of the Lost Ark? He was the guy that went into the cave with Indy in the opening.
Right. And now you guys are fellow nominees.
There you go. I mean, this is a thrill. It's going to be, I'm very excited to be there on that night.
tell me how things are shaping up for this current season. Has it changed from when the show first started?
Well, I guess in the fact that the world has changed in a certain respect. I mean, I think people's levels of awareness about the dangers of hacking and the horrors of actually what can happen and things that are certainly taking place have brought certainly been much more brought into the cultural zeitgeist, for sure.
Well, A, very cool to use the phrase zeitgeist. So congratulations for
Thank
that.
Thank you so much. Yes.
So when
I haven't even had a cup of coffee.
Oh, no, that's impressive then.
When you waltz down Thank this you. Golden Globe red carpet for the third time in a row, Christian, any special ensemble? Is there like a burgundy tux, or what are you thinking?
Wow. I don't know. This is definitely an issue that we're going to be dealing with. I'm going to dedicate my walk down the red carpet to the kid who did that beautiful statement about being bullied recently.
Oh,
you know, that's awesome.
I don't know if you saw that, but it really broke my heart and moved me. So whatever walk I do down any carpet will be dedicated to him.
Oh, we love that, Christian.
Nice of you to say, Christian. You know, we may well see him at a slew of Hollywood events. Invitations have been extended to him. I tell you what, we're going to let you go and continue your celebratory morning. We'll see you at the Golden Globes. Congratulations to you.
Thank you so much, guys.
All right.
Bye, Christian.
There you go. But, you know, it is funny because more so than other critical groups, they do have their favorites. And he does great work on the show, but they like who they like. Other people are coming up on the way if we can navigate our weird phone system.
Maybe they should just call your number.
No.
This is a way to do it. Actually,
Guillermo del Toro texted me this morning, and I was like, we'll get you to the right person.
See?
Speak to him at our 8 o'clock hour.
Okay.
Excellent. All right.